Booting up.
Attention, dead man.
Yes, what?
Attention, dead man.
What?
Please come to the laboratory.
I'm gonna shoot you in the face. Okay. So what are you doing?
So you needed a farm and stuff, and we did this slice and splice the other time. We never really explained what it did.
Yeah.
But inside of it, we have iron axe and shears. They do take damage for each thing made, but this is to make components for the higher up things.
Yep.
I already upgraded this machine. So we got silicone, redstone, zombie head, and solarium, which is soul sand and a gold ingot. And just to turn it on. Wow, this actually is going faster than I thought it would be.
Z-Logic
Make
controller.
Make a Z-Logic controller. So we got one Z-Logic controller, and we need this to make the farm that Deadman wants.
It's Ender IO's farm.
Yep, Ender IO. So this is electrical steel, diamond hoe. A hoe named Diamond, a machine chassis, and pulsating crystals, which I went over when we did the power banks.
Mm-hmm.
And we need this Z-Logic controller. And over this corner, farming station. So we got a farming station. What?
Oh, wow. So you can put fortune on tools and it actually helps.
Yes.
So I can take it?
What?
I could take... Oh, did you already take it?
No. Yeah, I already took it.
Okay.
Do you want to enchant a tool to put into it?
Nah, not really. It says the tool takes damage, though, I guess.
Yes, it does. So I'm going to make a diamond axe.
You want to... We can attempt to put, like... I don't know, looting on it, I guess.
Would looting be worth it?
I don't think so. I don't think you'd get more wood from it. It wouldn't make sense.
So I'm just gonna make a diamond axe. Let's see. We're running low on sticks.
We got plenty of wood.
You may. So, boom, boom, boom. I love this. This was so wonderful to discover.
I've known about it for a while. I just always forgot.
Alright, so we got the farming station and the tool. Did you make a chest? Yeah, we did put a chest up. Okay.
It's just a wooden one. It's not upgraded or anything. But we did a little redecorating over here because we decided that we're going to put the tree farm on the top of the building. Now here's the altar that I put down. I added trees that actually boosted the stats of the altar. The altars.
Oh, really? The altars?
It was.
Wow. Well, that's more than I last saw, I think.
Yep.
Ooh, you put a...
Yeah, I put the little...
Blade on there.
Yeah, that's the Aretha. It's a...
I forgot to turn on PvP.
Oh, cool. But it's a gold ingot, two gold nuggets, an emerald, and a stick to make that dagger.
Cool. Now I'm on the roof. Do you have the saplings that you want?
Yep. Do I need a lot of them or just one? Or?
Give me a second. I want to. It's on extract. Active without signal. Let's see.
Whoa.
So, axe can go up here. We could put bone meal in here if we had it. I don't need think bone meal is necessary. We have the saplings that we need.
Yeah.
All right.
Where do I put them?
You put them in
The little tree slot.
the one to the left, the four in to the left.
Right. Oh, wait. Won't let me place it.
Won't let you place it.
Yeah.
Let me try.
Oh, it moved.
Really? Weird.
That's gonna suck because we
Okay.
can't use that for that.
I guess we can't use it for that.
Well, that's stupid.
Other saplings we can, I
Let me
guess,
see.
but.
Let me grab you. Well, then we're gonna have to figure out another way for the like the rowan saplings and the hawthorn and here we try these. Yeah, it fits. Yeah, that worked. Whoa.
That's what it does, and then we could actually plop this in here, and it'll have a wider range.
Wow, okay, well, at least we can do the basic ones.
It's not what we were wanting, but you know,
Yeah.
that's better than nothing at all.
Yep, that is true.
So, I think maybe we might have to try the forestry one, but I don't know if that's gonna do that.
Maybe we should wait and test it in a single player mode.
Yeah.
And wait, is so the stuff gonna be down here in this chest?
Yeah, when it harvests something, it will be in the chest.
Okay. So yeah, so you guys have seen that I actually have harvested some of those trees. You get rowan berries, rowan saplings, the wood, and all that other stuff. I went on ahead and made some more attuned stones and some whiffs of magic.
What do you want on your tombstone?
Pepperoni. Oh, yes. Oh, it's not nighttime. We can't use it, but guess what I found?
Oh,
In the
yeah.
tree. Dead man's coffin. And you can only
And
sleep
it's
at
your
night.
colors, too.
Yep. So we have a coffin to sleep in finally. Alright, so the next machine we were going to work on is the distillery. And to do that, we need some empty clay jars. We need an attuned stone, some iron, and some gold. And we go in this one, and we go do. And there's the distillery. They're probably
Yeah,
like,
distillery.
dead man. So what power are you going to hook up to this? Well, I'm going to use magic power because it will actually drain magic from the altar to distill stuff. I'm hoping that it will reach from this corner here. I want to put down something first. I want to put like a block or something. I want to put it up here. Let's see. Okay. And then, boom. And I'm hoping that it will actually be
Oh,
able
there
to.
was a X there, but it went away.
That means it is drawing power.
Yeah, it's getting power then.
Cool. Okay,
Because
so.
when I went in there, there was a little tiny no sign, you know,
Yep.
the red circle with the X, cross in it, and then it disappeared.
So, we now need to see if I have the book for distilling. Let's see, I'm not sure.
We gotta make some hooch.
Distilling. Yes, there's two books if you want to grab one. It's the first one on the bottom row.
This one on the bottom row.
Witchcraft
Okay.
distilling. Ensure the distillery is near the altar to get power. Place the item into the distillery with the required number of clay jars. Wait for the process of the distillery process to complete. To make these, there are lots of different ones. Distilled items. Clay jar, so let's see. To make gypsum, oil of vitros, and slime balls, we use foul fume and quick slime in one clay jar. Let's see. Breath to make tears of the goddess. We need breath of the goddess and lapis lazuli. So we're going to need some lapis lazuli and breath of the goddess. This is why I was saying I'm going to need so many saplings. Because you use the fumes to make fumes. Okay, so again, I needed what? Breath of the Goddess. Clay
Breath
jar.
of the Goddess and Lapis Lazuli.
And clay jars. Three
And
clay
three clay jars.
jars. Okay, so I'm just gonna grab. Where'd all the clay jars go? Oh, they're in my inventory. We'll throw some clay jars in there. Okay, let's run down and grab some lapis.
Lapras.
Lapras. Use ice beam. Let's double check this. Oh, I used that. I keep forgetting. Elevator.
Escalator.
Escalator. Okay, I got lapis.
You have lapis by the horn?
Yeah, by the shoehorn. Woo, super fast.
Superfly.
Oop, it's harvesting. Might have to swap it out to get more, let's see, actually, I need to swap out for, actually, it's you, oh, I just realized it's not giving me saplings.
Because it's not full yet.
What do you mean?
The saplings that it's replanting saplings. There's seven
Air.
saplings in here for replanting.
We put a lot more. Oh, okay. See, the thing is that I'm gonna need the birch wood now, actually, because I just realized that we're using the birch wood breath of the goddess, and I don't have that many. So put that in, and 1, 2, 3, boom! It's distilling.
Well, you could actually do two.
Okay, well, they're over here. The saplings over here. I have 52.
Okay.
While that is
Here,
distilling, we'll go over here.
give them to me.
Huh? Oh.
Are
Why did that cut down?
See, you can actually, I think, lock that one and lock that one, and it'll alternate through that. I don't
Okay.
know
Yep, there
exactly
it
how.
goes.
Now there's.
I don't know why there's a little empty spot right here.
Because there's not enough seeds to fill everything. See there? Now it's filling.
I'll throw those in there. Okay. Cool. Okay, back to the distilling. So now, if we look inside the distiller,
Ah, there you are.
it has made us Tears of the Goddess, Whiff of Magic, and Foul Fume, and a Slime Ball. just by using those materials. So in a way, by using up one breath of the goddess, we're getting Tears of the Goddess and Whiff of Magic in return. And you can see it's distilling, and if we come out here and look at the altar, huh. It's actually using one. Constantly one is being used.
It's not really using much, but I'm sure there's things that will use more.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, 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 especially the magic. Oh, I'm getting messages on Skype. I didn't forgot to turn Skype off.
Oops.
Well, it's my girl, so. Okay, so now we got Tears of the Goddess.
We got Birchwood now.
Oh, that's good. Well, I don't really want the Birchwood, but. Throw that in there. That. Gold ingots. Okay. So, distilling, there's a lot of different ones, because there was that item that gave the Tears of the Goddess and that. There's stuff called Diamond Vapor that we'll need for other machines. Refined Evil. Ender Dew. Glowstone Dust. You can get Glowstone Dust from Blaze Powder and Gunpowder. Demonic Blood. Soul Sand, Demonic Blood. And this one, Focused Will, Condenser of Fear, Brew of Hollow Tears. There's a lot of that. Okay, so we needed... I forgot what we were actually... We needed that for. We were actually... Oh, that's right. We needed it to make... The, Drop of Luck. Oh, how do I make Refined Evil? I gotta make Refined Evil first.
Oh. You're not going to refine me.
Well, we need to cook gas tears with diamond vapor. So we're going to have to make diamond vapor. Actually, we got to make oil of vitros first. We got to make quick lime. Okay.
Now we got to make this. Now we got to make this. Oh, wait. We got to make this.
See, it's how it's unorganized, where it's like, oh, we got to make this, and we got to make that, and we got to... To make quick lime, you just take ashwood and put it in a crafting slot and makes quick lime. So, that was the quick lime. Now, quick lime with foul fume will make gypsum and oil vitreous and slime balls. So, cool.
In the distillery? Or
yeah, in the distillery. So, we go over here. Take out all these. And we actually made some more foul fume, so we'll just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, put that there, and that there, and it'll start distilling this.
It's kind of slow, though.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. And see,
is there any ways to speed it up?
Not that I know of. Put this over here. I have to take the wood out of this, or it will overflow.
See how the saplings are doing up.
Really? There. It's full? I need a diamond upgrade for it, really? Well, you know what? Fine, I'll just take the diamond upgrade out of this. I can't take the diamond upgrade out of it? What? Boom. There we go. Oh, wait. I'm putting the wood in the wrong spot. Dope. Doop.
By the way, I have some saplings for you.
Okay. Ooh, there we go. What kind of saplings?
The oak ones.
Sweet.
And plus the one ones that you gave me that the didn't rowan. Work in the thing.
Yeah, we'll have to figure out how to make the rowan work better. Have to put slime balls in.
I'll have to refresh myself in forestry.
Yeah, that's probably something we should really do. Okay, let's go check this over here really quick.
But I think for forestry thing, I need to make the glass melter thingy.
Mm-hmm. Well, if you look in here, we now have 3 gypsum and 3 oil of vitros.
Who's vitros?
I have no clue.
But he's one oily person.
I'm wondering if this is actually gonna give me any of those, because, okay, 49, 80, oh, it will eventually.
Yeah, it's just gonna be slow on that.
Okay, let's see, is this done? Almost. Okay, once we have that, the oil of vitros, we need to use the oil of vitros and 1 diamond. So we'll go ahead and grab... We'll do 4 diamonds. I might end up making another distillery.
Distill a diamond.
Yeah, I might end up making another distillery.
It's not using much power, so or yeah. Magic.
Yeah. So I'll take that and that and the slime. Now, you remember that server that you had put up where Akalia, Sathera, myself, and that guy was on there?
Yeah.
This is what I was doing in my little home, doing all of this before I made the little motel.
Yeah, I remember that.
Yeah.
I used to watch you write with chalk and stuff. And
that's the circle magic. Cool. We'll eventually get to that. So we put the oil of vitros and there we go. The diamonds in there. Let me put the oil of vitros. I think there is a shelf. I could put make a shelf, put the oils on there and stuff and all that.
I think there's a shelf that you can actually do with bibliocraft that you can actually put those on.
Yep. And it should give me...
It's almost there.
Boom. 2 Ooh. Diamond vapors and an odor of purity. We needed the diamond... The diamond, and we could use a gas tier to get the
refining. I have 4 gas tier.
Ooh, good. Can I have them?
Yeah. Right here.
I guess something else we'll need to do is really think about how to do the Ender IO, the way to make, to collect souls to make the spawners.
Yeah. Although we could always pick up those skeleton spawners and stuff so that we can...
Well, I'm talking for gas tiers and stuff too, because you can make a gas spawner. You just have to capture the soul and make it in the... that thingy that we have in the enchanting room, remember?
Yeah, I just wouldn't want to make it in the overworld.
Oh no, we would encase it down below or something in a nice tight room where it would only spawn a couple and we could kill them. Let me see here. How much longer do we have? Oh, we got about 6 minutes left in the episode.
Yeah. Well, after you end, I have to stay running for another 2 minutes. No, I'm kidding.
What, because of the last episode?
Yeah, I ended too early. So if anybody wants to see 2 minutes of extra and
Three.
Dead Man Catching on Fire, oh, three
Yeah,
minutes of
three
extra,
minutes of extra. Well, it's
and
not
Dead
extra
Man
because
Catching on
it's not extra because I stayed the whole 30 minutes. It's not extra.
extra for me.
Yes. Okay, so now we got the
Because I
five, the four.
prematurely disconnected.
Okay, I'll take four of the diamond vapor and the gas tears and put that in there. This is basically just a more advanced way of brewing. The old Minecraft brewing.
It's pretty much like that. Now, most of these I'm actually seeing it, you're putting in, and it's only outputting three different things.
Yeah.
Is there any that do fill up all four?
Well, yeah, some like the first one I did, it put all four. This will make four ob items.
It's almost there. Boom.
See, this one make
You're
Rika
fine.
Misfortune, Odor of Purity, Foul Fume, and Refined Evil. Now, you remember we started this process of making all these different
It's not
versions.
distilling another one, though. I guess you have to remove
I do.
everything.
I do. No, there's not enough clay jars. I need at least three clay jars in there because there's three
Oh.
odors. Two. See?
Okay.
Now it should start back up.
Ah.
Basically, it's like if you remember, we started to get to this point to make the refined evil by using the foul flume. We've just remade the foul flume, the foul flume that made it. So it's a cycle that it's not. You're not really losing. I mean, the materials that go with it, like the gas tier or the diamond, you're losing, but the fumes, the jars of essence, eventually come back around.
So it's kind of like a equivalent exchange.
Anyway, so we got all these, and we wanted the refined evil. So let's see, we can put that there. And the odor stuff goes there. Foul fume goes there. Okay, so
Okay.
now that we made that evil stuff, we wanted to make the drop of luck, which, oh, I didn't bring any nether wart. Crap. Let me run out and grab the nether wart over here at the farm. I just realized we just worked through the night. I could have slept in my coffin.
Yeah, you could have slept in your coffin.
Which is kind of weird because, like, why would I sleep in a coffin at night?
Because you're a dead man and
Yep.
not a vampire.
That's true. That is true. Still think it's funny. People are like, so, are you rotting away? I'm not a zombie. Do you suck people's blood? I'm not a vampire. Okay, so to make we're gonna need the witch's cauldron. I'm gonna make a couple because I have the two of the evil stuff. So we need to put it in order of the way. Okay, I actually have to make Mutus Expedius. Where is the mutus? Mutandis. So, if you look in here, I'm gonna make two. That. Oh, wait, what? That should work. Why isn't it not working?
Does it have to be in the cauldron?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Yeah, right there. Oh, it is. Oh, you're right. Okay, my bad.
Wow, actually, I do that more than you.
Boom! This is a more advanced version of the Mutandis.
Yeah.
Okay, so
Whoa, 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 what happened? My vision's all screwed up.
yeah,
The heck?
you got paralysis level 3. You can't move around for 5 seconds. Plus, you got slowness for 30 seconds.
What the heck? How'd
Yeah,
that happen?
because of using the magic.
Oh. That's weird. But
Magic.
I didn't do it.
Because it's an
You
area of
put.
effect. Because it's spewing out the fumes. Now remember, magic always has a price, dearie. Okay, so we need Mandrake. We need Tears of the Goddess.
I'm not feeling like crying.
That's fine, I already punched somebody in the nuts. Okay. All right, the way I have it in my hot bar is the way it
Look,
goes up.
saplings are starting to come down here now.
Oh, good. That's good. All right, here we go. So in order, Mandrake. Actually, we should probably turn off our magnet mode.
Mine's off.
Okay. Mandrake. Nether Wart. Tears of a Goddess. Refined Evil. And Mutandis Extremis. Let's see what it does to us.
Doesn't look like it's doing anything.
Wait a second. I might have to scoop it out with a jar. Oh, wait. No. Well, that's what it says. It says to throw those items in there. Wonder if I need to throw this in there. Huh.
Doesn't seem very happy.
What? They changed the recipe. The newest version, they changed it.
Really?
Yeah, they changed it. Wow! I need to scroll down a little further. I wonder if I can scoop it up with a scoop that stuff up with a jar. Let's see. Bottle. Let's see. Can I? Well, that was a waste. Because apparently the new recipe, if you come over here, is shapeless crafting. You just take this and this and where is it? Oh, hold on, I got a bottle of water. Bottle of water. Nope, that's not it either. I don't get this. It says Drop of Luck is an item from Witchery Mod. This item is an ingredient in several recipes within Reachery. Then it says recipe as of 0.21.0 and shows using the Witch's Cauldron throwing those items, and then I did. Then underneath it says prior to 0.21 is the way I'm showing you here. Water bottle, experience. Oh, wait. Do I have to put it on this side? No. No. That doesn't make any sense. So, how am I supposed to make the machineries that require the luck? I don't get it. I did it exactly as it told me to.
Well, this is why this is Infinity of Derps.
Wonder if I need
Derp, derp,
maybe.
derp.
Oh, you know what I should have done? Oh, I should have. Let's see. Wonder if it's in brewing. Brewing and infusions. We'll look at that book. That's all bruised, those. See, I think it would be in the book, where is it? Distilling now, collecting fumes. See, that's not even in this book. I have no clue anymore. Which is fine because we've gone over by 5 minutes.
Oh, well.
All right, well, I guess that's it. We'll figure out how we derped and we'll fix it in the next episode, I guess.
All right, take care, everyone.
Goodbye.